I used to be skateboarding home from school and be surfing the grass, like hitting the grass, surfing the grass, not street skating, more surf skating along the grass, and thinking that I was surfing on the pro tour then, so, and trying to, like, you know, get through heats and be against some other guy and getting high scores, and that's what was going through my head then. That was in primary school, so it was kind of always entrenched, but there was never a time where I went, okay, you know, this is what I want to do. It's just something I always did and I always surfed, so I don't think there was ever really a day where I went, okay, I want to be a pro surfer. It was just something I always figured I was destined for, like, I don't know.